Hey guys, I'm Tynasonic and welcome to Switch Demos number 10. Today we're going to be playing True Fear Forsaken Souls Part 2 Demo. Though I couldn't find the Part 1 demo, so it's the best we got. Okay, let's start. Oh. Okay, so casual probably for them. Difficulty. I'll do casual. Actually, should do advanced. No, I'll do casual.
Previously on True Fear, Forsaken Souls.
I think that's right.
I've always had a recurring nightmare. A hospital from a horror movie. A terrible fire. And someone, something, staring right at me.
It's actually my first horror game besides FNAF.
I was awoken by a visitor, a letter from my long-lost sister, Heather. I followed the instructions, went to the address, expecting to find her, but instead, found her body. She'd been dead for years. Yet someone sent the letter, lit the candles, and watched from the shadows. Who? And why? And it was just the beginning. Heather left a clue only I would understand. A warning I mistook for an invitation. It took me to our old house, where I found a message from our mother. Two tapes, labeled 1 and 3. She said that we had another sister, so we had to institutionalize her. She died there. And one person, Charles Laudius, seemed to be behind it all. I told Charles we're selling the house. He's going to stop by today. She had no one to turn to, just one against the world. I love you girls so much. Her body was found the day she recorded the tapes. A suicide. I never believed in. Now, after all those years, I could finally find the truth. Or so I thought.
Why is there an invitation to the Dark Falls Asylum?
You must never go to the Dark Falls Asylum.
We're on the different side of the road. Hey, this ain't Britain. This is America. Oh my gosh, it's in her backseat. Don't stop on them in the middle of the road. I guess the reflection in my video is gonna be my face cam. It wasn't even scary. I've watched so much FNAF that I've gotten used to jump scares. Would you like interactive help? I guess. I should know. Okay. Guess we check some stuff out. Do you want to go back so I can check out the car? Check the trunk. It's locked. Wait, where are my car keys? To the front of the car. How's the door locked? It's open. Dark Falls Asylum. The only way we can go down is right down here. Like someone's been scratching into the plate, the ice won't let me read. Okay. Guess we'll go down there. I hate heights. Same. Something metallic in the ice. Is it a wrench? Is it a toolbox? Anything else? Is that? Can't do that. I need to be sure there's a way to get back up first. Okay. Got a light bulb. Oh, there's a letter.
Wow, guys. This place looks even creepier than I expected. Great choice. I'm at the bridge now. I've scratched the entry code on the warning sign for you. Dan, make sure the videographer gets the exact angles we talked about. If it's Jeff, make sure we don't get any of his artistic crap.
Poor Jeff. Okay. Get closer to read this. I think I know this guy. He's kind of famous. Didn't he do a publicity stunt where he went missing? Wow, guys, this place looks even creepier than expected. Blah, blah, blah. From what I've learned, the combination of the gate is etched on the warning sign next to it. Well, can't really see that sign. Oh, wait, oh, why? You really think a light bulb's gonna work on that? Okay, let's see. Can't do anything about that. Car keys should be somewhere on the ground, shouldn't they? Yeah. Or the coffee mug. Maybe I can use that to pick up the oil. Yeah. But why? Oh, maybe I can rub that on the sign. There's something down there. So that wrench. this down as I can go back. Padlocks. And I can break it. Massacre at Dark Falls. Asylum. Massacre made national news. Typical case of a quiet man suddenly gone berserk. Except in this case, no one could find the bodies or the perpetrator. Okay. Right. Hey, with a wire, but from where? Oh, there's a hint. Okay, what? Oh, duh, that thing. Well, where's the... What's to the paper? I need to use another one. The lock. What? A wire, are you serious? Okay, so unlock the door. More paper. Where are the keys? My phone's in there, I really need it now. Okay. Try the keys in the back. Oh, that's a lighter. I thought those were keys. I'm kind of dumb. Wait, what is it? One, two, three, bruh. Are you actually serious? That's the code for the gate? 1, 2, 3, 4? Someone's gloves. Let's see where we can go. It's too dark to see. Well, maybe that's why I have that. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I need to go. Oh, I need to go down. Okay, where do I need to go down? Oh, really? More paper? Okay, if I go sideways. Oh, there's someone coming. Oh, it's me. Oh, someone's dead. Surprised it wasn't the end of the demo. One for it still works. Paper. Please, please, tell me it's a bad joke. Okay, what's right here? Okay, let's see what I need to do. Oh. I got all that stuff. Yeah, I shouldn't. Oh. Door handle rod. Oh, that's the door handle over here. I should go back and grab that thing. What? Why do I need to get now? Back still? Oh, electrician's glove to do. Clear out that. My keys. I bet I have a saw in the trunk. Those bullets. What would I use wire cutters for? Okay, well, guys, I'm gonna finish this game off next episode. It wasn't as scary as I thought it would be. Okay, well, I will see you guys in episode 11. Adios.